wow, I've learned so much about being on this trip, about my own culture and other cultures, that I'm actually thankful Andy lost our project. It only took 13 stops.
Guys, let's be positive here.
Going on this journey, we learned so much about Asian culture.
It makes me grateful and proud to be Asian American.
Yeah, I really learned how much diversity and culture there was in the past. India, China, just all of Asia.
It really makes you understand that being an Asian American is so much more than what's written on the paper. Yeah, we're not just good at math and the piano. There's so much more that makes us who we are.
Being an Asian American allows us to create our own identity, and we should embrace it regardless of what anyone says.
Even though we've been able to showcase 13 different acts around Asia, we've only scratched the surface.
There are over 40 countries in Asia, each with their own unique traditions and cultures that we should become more proactive in learning about every day.
The puzzle pieces represent more than just acts. They represent different aspects of the Asian American identity.
Like being the child of immigrants.
Or feeling stuck between two cultures.
Or having to teach others how to say your name.
Or answering the question, where are you from?
Or having to eat a moment at the school lunch table.
Or having to live away from your family in a completely new country.
Without one piece, the puzzle would be incomplete.
Every day, we stumble upon new pieces of our identity, building our own.
I'm so grateful for this trip because I got to learn not only about myself, but also about other cultures along the way.
Later on this year, there will be a cultural festival that celebrates and promotes African culture. Please come join us to see Asiafest, hosted by your lovely home officers.
At this time, we would also like to thank Chancellor Todd Roberts, Mr. Terry Lynch, and Ms. Jennifer Ash for dealing with all our emails and making these cultural fests possible.
We would also like to thank our two sponsors, Justine and Vanessa. Could you please come up?
Let's welcome back to the act, starting off, Bhangra!